Here is a box of crayons I bought a few years ago, and it's for when you want to color flesh tones, flesh skin. And so yes.